Did you know Led Zeppelin lead guitarist Jimmy Page actually got his signature 59 Les Paul, which was used on numerous Led Zeppelin albums and live shows, from Eagles guitarist Joe Walsh, as he only paid $500 for it? As Jimmy would often cite it as his number one guitar and his favorite among his giant collection. This guitar was also used on recordings such as Dazed and Confused, No Quarter, Whole Lotta Love, and many more.